In this video, I will show you how to find the values for your least squares regression line in your Casio FX115MS scientific calculator. I already have values entered into my calculator. So to begin, I'm first going to clear the screen. To do that, press the AC button. You don't want to find values for your regression line while you still have numbers on your screen. It will enter those values into your data lists and it will change the values you have in your lists, and you don't want that. To find the values for your regression line, first press your shift button and then come down here to number 2, SVAR. You have your mean and standard deviation that show on the screen, but also an arrow off to the side that shows that you have more values off to the right. So to find those, press the right arrow. You have values now that show for Y, but press it one more time. And now you have your values for your regression line, A and B. A is going to be your y-intercept, and B is going to be your slope. You have to find each of them separately, so I'm first going to find my y-intercept. So I press 1, and then equals. And my y-intercept shows on the screen. Be careful if you have a longer value that you check to see where you may have to round to. To go back and find your slope, press shift and number 2 again, and then press the over arrow twice to get back to your regression variables. Now I'm going to press number 2. And because the cursor is blinking, you still have to press equals. The value on the screen is not your slope. So I'm going to press equals. And now my slope value shows on the screen. And again, be careful about where you need to round to. And so those are your two variables for your regression line, both your slope and y-intercept. And that's how to find them in your Casio FX115MS scientific calculator.